So I said, why the long face? You get it? Cause anyway, so what you're playing to? Oh.
That's not very funny, Amy. Honestly, you probably should like keep your day job or pick a new career. I don't think stand-up comedy is really your thing.
Oh, you mean I should marry a very handsome and wealthy man who has stock in the diamond and ring business? There is!
Hey, what's up, good looking? Also, hi, Amy. I haven't seen you since 1907. Don't touch me, harlot!
Can you guys, like, stop having relationship issues while I'm on the phone with my dentist?